Direct from Southern California, the car capital of the world, the Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the Los Angeles Auto Show. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Vice President Scion, Andrew Gilliland.
Good afternoon. I'm glad you could join us today. I know I'm happy to be back here in LA and also back at Scion. I was here when we launched the brand in 2003, and since then, both Scion and I have changed. I'm a little bit older, hopefully a little bit wiser, but no less passionate about the brand. And so Scion is no longer just a new idea. But something that hasn't changed is Scion's mission to be a laboratory to bring new, younger customers to Toyota. I'm happy to say that after 12 years and a million vehicles sold, the Scion experiment is proving to be successful. Of those million plus vehicles, 75% of the buyers were new to Toyota, and half of those customers were under 35 years old. Those are pretty impressive statistics to be sure, and the picture's looking even brighter as the Scion IM and IA have rolled onto the scene. Since they went on sale in September, we've had our best sales months in 3 years, and we're tracking to have our best fourth quarter in 8 years. Together, the IA and IM will account for 60 to 80,000 annual sales, which will help drive Scion sales volume to more than 100,000 by 2017. And more than half the incoming IM and IA customers are new to Toyota and under 35 years old. As I said, 35 years old is our sweet spot. But one thing that's been very eye-opening for me is how different our customers are from those that we were attracting in the old days of Scion. While we're still targeting 18 to 34-year-olds who want to stand out from the crowd, today's millennial customers are optimistic, pragmatic, and realistic about the advantages of buying a car from the Toyota family. They know it has quality, dependability, reliability, and most importantly, value. Fortunately, the IM and IA are fitting the bill. Customers are drawn to the IM for its styling, sportiness, and premium features. Meanwhile, the $17,000 IA represents a tremendous value, especially with its outstanding safety features, like being the lowest priced car with standard low speed pre-collision. With our two new products and our two sports coupes, TC and FRS, we've got a solid lineup to reach our core customers. And we're continuing to offer fresh versions of our existing products to boost excitement. Our latest special model is the perfect example. The 2016 FRS Release Series 2.0 introduces a new level of luxury to our great handling sports car. It features an exclusive color we call Lunar Storm and comes with luxury amenities inside and out, including black and camel leather trim, dual climate zone, heated leather seats, and 17-inch forged alloy wheels with LED running lights. The FRS Release Series 2.0 will be available this January, and there's only 1,000 cars that are going to be available. The six-speed manual version will be $29,510, and the automatic will come in at $30,610. Developing unique cars is one of Scion's hallmarks, and if you're recently at the SEMA show, you probably saw two of our newest creations, which reflect some of our customers' diverse interests. First, the Scion IA Lowrider, in partnership with Eddie Wong of Fresh Off the Boat fame, and the Scion IA Outcast car, which was built in collaboration with the creators of The Walking Dead. These cars are just the latest in a long history of fun projects, and that's just one of the ways that Scion's different from other manufacturers. We're smaller, so we can do some unusual things with our products and processes. We can offer mono-spec cars with only two options, color and transmission. But then our dealers can provide a wide range of accessories to personalize a customer's car. Our dealers also offer pure pricing, and we're piloting Pure Process Plus, which allows customers to handle much of the car buying process from the comfort of their own living rooms. With all that, some might call Scion unique, and others might call us weird, but we think weird with a purpose is actually cool. In fact, it means more than just being different. If you've happened to watch any TV or top-rated sports shows recently on the major networks, chances are you've seen what we mean in our commercial with James Franco, Urkel, and that crazy waving tube man. We spotlight the surprising level of standard features in our cars, which continue to make Scion a smart choice. The response to our Weird Right campaign's been tremendous, and we're planning on rolling out 2 more ads next year. Let's take a quick look.
Hey, look. Stock photo business people carpooling in the new Scion IA. It's weird they appreciate the push to start button. They're made of cardboard. And why are they laughing at Steve? Maybe because he didn't get 16-inch alloy wheels standard with his sedan. It's weird they have a backup camera until you realize they can't turn their heads. Thing is, their diverse expressions work for all the IA's features. The new Scion IA, standard features that actually come standard. Weird, right? Hey, look, a brooding teenage vampire with a man bun. Two things that refuse to die. It's weird this tired cliche would drive a new Scion IM. Sure, it's rated 37 mpg on the highway, but he can fly. And heated power folding mirrors? He doesn't have a reflection. It's weird he'd want dual zone automatic climate control when he's eternally cold. I guess it's to warm up this guy he picked up using a ride sharing app. The new Scion IM. Standard features that actually come standard. Weird, right?
Thank you. The Weird Right ads have hit their mark with our customers. Scion drivers don't want to be ordinary, and they like the idea of being different from the rest of the crowd. With that in mind, Scion's third model is right up their alley. In fact, before the designers put pen to paper, they did elaborate research right here in Southern California with people we affectionately call yuckies, young urban creatives. These customers provided examples of products that seamlessly combined form and function. When it came to cars, they said they wanted the same thing. They want something that provided functionality for their urban lifestyles without the boring styling of most SUVs. They want a vehicle with a design that sparks emotion. In fact, they told us that good polarizing design was exactly what they were looking for. With that in mind, I'd like to introduce the new Scion CHR concept. What do you think? Great looking car, isn't it? CHR stands for compact size with high ride height. And much to our customers' delight, it's kind of weird. It doesn't fit neatly into any category, and that's exactly why we and our customers think it's perfect. It's got 4 doors, but it's not a hatchback. It's large with room for 5, but it's not an SUV. And it's got a fast sloping roofline, but it's not a sports car. I guess you could say it crosses over many segments, or even that it's in a class by itself. When the CHR goes on sale in the US, we expect it to appeal to people who want high style, high function, great handling vehicle at a value price. The small SUV segment has increased 20% in the last year to become the largest segment in the industry. And half of that growth is coming from the entry level SUV models. While we see the CHR appealing to many in that segment, we also see it drawing in subcompact buyers with its distinctive styling and car-like handling characteristics. But however it gets classified, it's bound to capture attention. With its aggressive stance, bold lines, and contrasting features, it was designed to spark emotions. And today, we have a special guest with us here from the international design team of the CHR concept. Ian Carabiano with Calti will be available after the press conference, and he can share more about the design philosophy behind the CHR concept. Ian's right here. He was the one doing this as he was showing off his beauty. So we're happy to have him here. Ian, thank you very much. Another person who played a vital role in the CHR concept was our chief engineer, Hiro Koba. And while Koba-san couldn't be here today to tell, I can tell you his signature will be all over the production vehicle when it comes to market. I recently had an opportunity to meet Koba-san in Las Vegas at our national dealer meeting, and we bonded over racing. Koba's a race car driver, and when the CHR arrives, you'll see that he put his heart, soul, and passion into the driving dynamics of the vehicle. Even though the CHR has a high ride height, Koba was committed to creating a vehicle with refined driving comfort, responsive handling, and precise steering. He told me he wanted to have as much fun driving the CHR in the city during the week as he has driving his FRS on the racetrack during the weekends. One advantage that he had in this process is that the CHR is built on the Toyota New Global Architecture platform, also known as TNGA. The TNGA platform allows for increased body rigidity, a lower center of gravity, and a new double wishbone rear suspension, all of which results in a better handling and fun to drive vehicle. The new platform also provides for more flexibility and efficiency in creating exciting designs like the CHR. The CHR's combination of outstanding driving dynamics, five-door functionality, and stellar styling is just what our target customers are looking for. While we don't have time or technical information to share at this time, we are confident the CHR will be a blockbuster addition to the Scion lineup. In fact, this vehicle has all the potential to be the next icon for the Scion brand. Before we invite all of you up to come take a look at the CHR more closely, please give the photographers in the audience a few minutes to take some shots. Thanks everybody, and have a great day.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.